health issues in Lagos State Polytechnic Ikorodu. The Lagos State Polytechnic Ikorodu campus is located near the Sky Bank in the first gate entry to the school premises. The purpose for the medical center is to help save lives of the students and treat the ailments of the students who have come to register in the school medical center. The Lagos State Polytechnic management tried all their best by providing the equipment, the drugs, the vaccines needed by the doctors in the medical center. The challenges the doctors have is that students fail to come for the treatment in the school medical center and believe in self-medication because they failed to register and won't be attended to if they go there. The medical center consists of the male ward, the